Well, with the NFL season kicking off in full force tomorrow, and Nike now using Colin Kaepernick as one of its spokesperson, one Army veteran says Kaepernick and Nike are never going to understand what it means to make the ultimate sacrifice.
And now he's actually fighting back with Just Stand T-shirts made by his own patriotic apparel company. Tyler Merritt is a former Army captain and CEO of Nine Line Apparel. He joins us now. Good to see you again.
Hey, thank you so much for having me back.
So why'd you decide to do this?
Hey, first of all, why not? I'm a private company. Nike's a private company. They decided to take a stance. This is our stand. It's really simple. When you use the words iconic of sacrifice, it means something. And the word sacrifice in the military members, it's something severe. And when you try to make that parallel between an aging football player who is on his way out anyways, mm-hmm. who decided to kind of use this platform to promote what I say is himself, it takes away from the sport. It takes away from everything that we want to do on Sunday, which is to get away from politics and just watch football.
Mm-hmm. Tyler, I know where you're coming from. You want to advance patriotism and unity and love of our country. Why would Nike be taking this? Why are they diving into a cultural flashpoint at all when they want to sell apparel?
I think it's a lack of understanding or a lack of care, concern from that smaller minority of the population that, you know, maybe finds it overtly offensive. And I don't represent every single veteran out there. You're a veteran yourself. Mm-hmm. I've got buddies out there who've called me and said, you know what, I support people who want to do stupid things. Even though I'm not going to take a knee, mm-hmm. I support them doing that actions. And that's what most people are saying. You know, Nate Boyer was a Special Forces guy, mm-hmm. Turned NFL player for the Seahawks. And he actually went to Kaepernick and said, hey, you know what, please don't sit. At the very least, modicum of respect, take a knee. And that's what he's been doing. I'm asking him to take that one last step of just stand up and encourage everyone else to stand up, because I agree that police brutality is bad. But you know what? Wearing socks that say pigs.
I was about to say, it's more than that. It's, you know, the police officers depicted as pigs on the socks.
It's actions speak louder than words. If you want to say that you're promoting social injustice, then actually do something.
And in fact, your motto, we want to put it on the screen, Nine Line Apparel. It's much more than getting dressed every day. It's about being proud of who you are, what you wear, and how you walk through life. We are relentlessly patriotic. We hold no punches. We don't apologize for our love of country. We are America's next greatest generation. What does that mean to you?
It's something that we hold near and dear to our heart. We have certain tenets in our company that we believe in, and it's not commonly shared, and it's become polarizing, and it shouldn't be. And these are the things that I teach my children, which is you respect the American flag. You can disagree with it, but if you have an argument with politicians, go burn the seal. You know, the flag means something. When you drape it over a casket and you fold it and you give it to a loved one's family member, that makes your hair stand up. Mm-hmm. When you listen mm-hmm. to the national anthem and you know what the words actually mean, it makes me physically upset, physiologic reaction when I see people taking a knee. That's just me. I represent myself, but I do think I also represent what's the silent majority.
Well, give me one of these T-shirts.
Yeah.
I'll be wearing it today. I love it. Just Stand. Check it out. What's the website?
NineLineApparel.com.
NineLineApparel.com. Thank you very much, Tyler.
Thank you very much.
Your service and what you do. I know you wear a bracelet to remember someone like I do. It's about remembering every single day.
Absolutely.
Thanks for coming in.
Got it.